Ang pakikinig ng music habang nagdadrive ay cool na cool, nakaka-relax at nakakakilig paminsan-minsan. Lalo na kung may makakasama ka mag-drive kagaya ng girl na yun. Hi Mary! Joyride ulit!
One at a time, Bob. One at a time.
Ayos! Pero lagi mong tandaan, may katumbas na precautions ang music and driving because there's a thin line between enjoying your drive and driving carefully. So today, let's talk about the importance of music and driving. I'm Bob, your virtual blader. Facts muna tayo. Music affects your brain while driving. Proven and tested yan. And music dictates your emotions sometimes, lalo na kapag feel na feel mo ang music. First on the list is volume. Never, ever, ever, ever play loud music while driving. Bukod sa nakaka-istorbo ka sa kapaligiran, ay naaagaw pa nito ang atensyon mo sa pagmamaneho. Meaning, mas focused ang utak mo sa dinidictate ng music kesa sa pag-iintindi sa kalye. Malaki rin ang chance na hindi mo maririnig ang kung anumang problem sa mag-arise while driving, kagaya ng masasagi or, wag naman sana, masasagasaan mo. A normal music volume is soft enough for you to hear your surroundings kahit nakasarado ang bintana mo. Also, do not play angry music dahil like I said, this triggers your emotions as well. Try mo ang mga cool and chill music kagaya ng Dito Lang Ako official soundtrack na available na sa Spotify and Apple Music. Kapag hype naman, bandang Blade motoring music can keep you up na hindi mo kailangan maging galit sa pagmamaneho. Agree ba kayo sa mga tips and advice sa video na ito? Kung may gusto pa kayong i-add, jump into the comment section. Huwag na rin kalimutan mag-subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa mga new releases. Like I said, music is fun and driving is cool. Mix this together and you will have a happy and enjoyable driving experience. Huwag lang nating kakalimutan ng mga precautions at iba pang do's and don'ts upang manatili tayong safe sa kalye. At para sa iba pang Bla-de-Boom na tips and maintenance needs, visit blade.ph. Blade Auto Center. It's Blade, it's better.